With love and peace, it's 101 Leafy, bringing you a quick and to-the-point guide on how to download and play the new Yo-Kai Watch geolocation game, Yo-Kai Watch World, from anywhere in the world. If you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe, because this is the go-to place for English Yo-Kai Watch content. I cover everything from Puni Puni to Yo-Kai Watch World on daily live streams, and place a huge emphasis on interacting with everyone in my chat. So make sure to subscribe, stop by, and say hi. I'll always say hi back. Without further delay, let's get started. The first requirement is a big and pretty unfortunate one. You need iOS for this to work. Sorry, Android, but there's no consistent way to do it. You can try downloading Yo-Kai Watch World and messing around with fake GPS free like I did in my last stream, but it's way too inconsistent to recommend. I've dropped the links to both APKs in the description though if you're feeling adventurous, so feel free to try them out. For a fully consistent method, however, here it is. First, click the link in the description on your iOS device to be redirected to the Japanese App Store page for Yo-Kai Watch World. It's probably not going to load completely though. Instead, it'll give you a message saying you need to switch stores. Click Change Store. It'll redirect you to the homepage of the Japanese App Store. At the bottom of the screen, click Games. Then, scroll down to Top Free. Yo-Kai Watch World should be all the way at the top. Nice! If it isn't, you can just search it up. The name is in English, so it's easy to do. Click Get. You'll be asked to create a Japanese iTunes account, so do so. You might need to make a new email or whatever, but it's the same thing as making an American one, so you'll be fine. Download the app, and you're halfway there. Next, you need a computer program called iTools. I've linked it in the description. It's on Windows and OS X, so you should be covered. Unfortunately, the free trial only lasts 2 days. After that, it's a $30 purchase. But hey, that's nothing compared to what you'll spend on this game's Crankakai, so pony up, kiddo. Americans may be free, but suffering for Japanese games sure isn't. Install iTools and plug your iOS device into your computer with a USB cable. Tell it to trust your computer, then click Toolbox at the top of iTools to go to the Toolbox menu. Next, click the Virtual Location button. A Google Maps window will appear, and that's where the fun starts. Enter where you want to go. Yo-Kai only spawn in Japan, so choose some place populous there. The more populous, the more fun that you'll be having. Someone on the Yo-Kai Watch World announcement stream said that they hate my channel because I'm a weeb, so we're off to Weeb Central to spite them. Akihabara, Japan. You can go wherever, but the official 101 Leafy fans hangout is at the legendary Super Potato video game store. Robert has actually been there. You can see the coordinates here, so just enter them and hit go to join me. However, if you just do that, you'll get a red error in your game. Before launching Yo-Kai Watch World, click the Walk Route button on the upper right corner of the window. Next, click a second destination and hit go. You'll start slowly walking to your destination. You need to constantly be walking or the game won't work, so make sure to update your route as you play. And that's it! If this video helped you, make sure to subscribe to the number one English Yo-Kai Watch channel for daily live streams including Yo-Kai Watch Puni Puni and Yo-Kai Watch World. I'm committed to being the best, so stay tuned for more awesome content for this game, including super helpful guides such as a beginner's guide and English translations of menus and game mechanics. Thanks for watching! Shout out to my boy Shoys on the Mount Wildwood Discord for the help, and by the way, copying this video or any content in it is expressly forbidden.